inside a rundown building, not far from Notting Hill. A passerby kicked a passing cat, more from habit than from skill. It was a summer's evening, with music in the park. But in her 13 Bob Hotel, Peach's room was dark. She ain't gonna let them send her down. A thin detective constable, without his friends in blue, was standing on the landing, thinking what to do. It is the law, McLagan said. You got a knock. Well, that's the worst. Well, that's too bad, 'cause I'll be glad to buzz the door down first. I'm gonna get this gal and send her down. Constable McLagan cast his eyes around the room. Says, I can smell marijuana. You know that spells doom. We're gonna get you this time. You know you've gone too far. And if there's no marijuana here, I've plenty in my car. I'm gonna get you, gal, and send you down. Peaches got up from the bed, tying back her hair. Quite a lot of her was hid, quite a lot was bare. She looked him in the face and said, search me if you must. And she flapped her bra straps at him, saying, this must be a bust. She ain't gonna let him send her down. Well, is this just a shakedown or a stick-up? She remarked. And then she stripped quite naked, like a statue in the park. McLagan coughed and spluttered. He tried to interrupt, but he was so very, 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 verily corrupt. And he ain't ever gonna get to send her down. Come on. Come on, Constable, please make up your mind. What I can give you in cash, I can rectify in kind. Now firemen like fires, frontiers men the front. But as you are a constable, I guess you want some down payment, don't you, McLagan? 'Cause I ain't ever gonna let you send me down. McLagan undid his truncheon. He flexed his hair and eased. He went through the Kama Sutra like a butter knife through cheese. He was doing up his trousers when he heard a camera click. Realized with horror that they'd photographed his corruption. He ain't ever gonna get to send her down. It was Wheeler, used car dealer, and little Willie Brown. They sell root pictures down in Kent and run a garage up in town. Oh, they've been waiting for McLagan for days and days and days. Now he's sinned in Cinerama 57 ways. He ain't ever gonna get to send her down. Well, now all you storytellers, no matter what you say about Abdul, the poor fakir, or the burghers of Calais, Well, you'll never beat me, pure suspense of a crime detection book. And if you ever find McLagan's prints, let me have a look. 'Cause I ain't ever seen him take them down.